accept the destiny of white and colored persons is tied together. In a real sense, we are caught in an inescapable network of mutuality. Finally, there can be no such as black man.